They say every story has a beginning. Except mine. My story has two. That's me, Princess Elena of Avalor, on my 15th birthday. My parents gave me a special gift that day. A magical amulet they said would always protect me from harm. I didn't think I'd ever need it. But one fateful day, an evil, power-hungry sorceress named Shiriki invaded Avalor. She attacked my parents, then came after the rest of us. Our royal wizard, Alakazar, knew a spell that could protect my little sister and grandparents in an enchanted painting. But he needed time to cast it, so I decided to face Shiriki on my own. Shiriki tried to strike me down, but the amulet saved my life by pulling me inside it. Alakazar found the amulet and summoned his spirit animal, Zuzo, who sent him on a journey to free me. It took a little longer than I'd hoped. 41 years. But one magical day, I was freed from the amulet. It was finally my time to take back my kingdom. I rescued my grandparents and sister Isabel from the enchanted painting, and with the help of the brave people of Avalor, I defeated the wicked sorceress. Avalor was free once more. And as heir to the throne, I was gonna be the new ruler. So, as it turned out, my adventure wasn't over. It was just beginning. Again.